Our backyard here this morning. Normally he lives up in these treetops,